Okay, now I want to check something. What transmission is under there? Okay, I guess that's one way to find out. What's up, ladies and all gentlemen? My name is Destroy, and welcome back once again to Junkyard Truck. This is episode number 11. Now, if we have a look at the quick... If I press the wrong key, that's fine. If I want to look at the freaking... What do you call it? Missions. There we go. I'll find the proper key in a minute. Right, this one, Accelerated Dragon, I've decided to just leave for last, if I do it at all. So in today's episode, I want to do this new mission that has popped up, Steel Beams, deliver the pellet of Steel Beams to the tower, and the River Jump, so they look like kind of fun to me, so, because I think you can access, yeah, here it is here. I have another job for you. If you're interested, come talk to me if you are, Sean. So, I might as well give it a quick save while I'm here as well, so we'll get out of that. We'll go back into missions. I should have done this when I was in here a second ago. Right. Okay. Cool. So, hello, random cram. I'm not even hungry. You know what? Let's, yeah. Wait, I didn't know I had all this food in here. I thought maybe I had one or two. That's a bit weird, but. If you have a look at my rolls here, it's more infinity money for the win. And that's just pleb money over there. You know, 100 bucks here, 400 there. I might actually keep... I don't know. Because I did want to... Like, originally when I first started playing this game, I thought it was going to be... I was going to be playing, like, my summer car where I had to have food and drink on me at all times and stuff. But, dude, pick it up. It's not really the case. So, alright, you can go there. You can stand up, please. Thank you very much. Yeah, so we're not hungry or thirsty, that's fine. So we shall... Oh, there's a waypoint. Okay, it's all the way down there. Well, 600 metres away. So I might get myself into town, go speak to Sean, and pick it up from there. Skirt! Okay, we have made it into town. I quickly filled up as well on the way here. Yo! Sean, what are you looking at, bro? What's over there? There's the steel beams, by the look of it.
Got what this up? Pallet of steel beams I need hauled up to one of my towers.
One of them? Which one? That one. Okay. I'm assuming this will be quite heavy, but this is a video game, so yeah, we can just lift it. No problem. Dude. You know what? Why couldn't I just walk this up the frickin' up to the tower? I'm going to move that. Okay, can't see. There we go. That's a bit better. Whoosh. What if I flip her? There we go. It's a bit better. Okay. Grab that. Boosh. I love the physics. It's like a carton of beer. Well, not even. Half a carton of beer, and it's like full of bricks. Anyway. Right, so you'll lock in, I'm assuming. Now, where was that waypoint? Over there. So if I have a look at the map, so it's that tower up there, that... Okay, that's that tower we went to last episode, I think. Or the episode before that, whenever. The last tower we went to, anyway. Okay. Let's try and get up there. Come on. Dude. Far out. Brake, turn around. So, hang on. How do I get here? Is it this way? Dude. Yeah, it is. Right. So it's on the way to Jokes, basically. It has been a little while since I played as well, so... I've been playing a lot of Bus Sim 21 again. Because I've got a wheel and track IR on the way, which I've been meaning to get for like the last 5 years. And mainly because it's so freaking expensive, and only serious simulators or simulator players and stuff really get it. Because it's around 500 bucks Australian, so it's not cheap. Okay. I'm pretty sure it was here, was it not? Yeah. Okay. Apparently the tobacco farm is down this way as well. So no, we weren't up that tower at all. We're at the southern tower down there, south of the map. Okay, so it looks like I can go left or right. I'm going to go this way. Just because it looks a little more forgiving. Okay, so... lucky I did fill up, because we might be out here for a while. I don't know. But, I mean, why is the truck on its side, bro? Alright, there's the water. I saw that. So we basically have to run parallel with the water. Oh no, this is gonna end what kind of physics is that? Anyway. Oh, actually, I think I remember this part of the map from watching a couple of videos on it. It gets real trenchy and shit. I'm gonna see myself getting stuck here. Oh man. Oh well. I'll make sure to edit out all the times I rage. I've noticed that about this game, that's why I've needed, you know, had to have a break from it. Because yes, I know it's only a video game, but my god, this game pisses me off. Right. Okay, we're on the right track, so we have to go up. Okay. Oh, maybe it was because it was real trenchy getting to the tobacco farm, maybe. Whoa, bro. Actually. That looks like I'm heading in the complete wrong direction. Yeah, maybe not. I've noticed like your little marker, your green arrow, doesn't necessarily represent exactly where you are on the map. Say like you're on the right course, you know, you're going the right way, except on the map, you're not, you know. Right, try and get some power up here. Whee, there we go. Okay. Yeah, right. Okay, so that wasn't as bad as I thought, because I'm assuming it's just up here. Actually, wait a minute. Break. I'm assuming I have to go this way. Just steep a bit, you know. Yeah, baby. Okay, that wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be, which is good. I might leave the truck running, actually, real quick. I trust it that it won't roll off the hill. Okay. Ugh. Here, man. Okay, where do you want them? There? No? You want them right on the way marker? The waypoint? Yeah. So this is another thing. I know this is an early access game, but is that done now? Is there a certain spot you want the freaking pallet? Ah. Yeah? Actually, can I climb this tower? No, I cannot. I don't think. Nah. No climbing for me. Okay, 3 meters. Let me try and... 0 meters. There we go. You can't get much closer than that. Alright, well, I'm just going to drive back down. And hopefully that is complete. Because normally the waypoint sends you back to whoever gave you the mission. So. I'm not sure. Let's try and make our way back down safely. Okay. So far, so good. Right in the brakes. Okay. Don't do it. And there we go, just coasting. Another thing I just thought of that popped into my head. I did put in the VA transmission. But when I did that, hang on. Whoa, massive drops. The truck wouldn't move. So there was actually no way of changing gears. Well, not that I know of, anyway. So I think that's slightly odd. If you're going to put something like a V8 transmission into a game and, you know, let the player fit it, at least have a way, because I know clutch is left shift, I know that, but how do you change gears, man? Like, the truck wasn't moving, so I thought, screw this. This is a complete waste of time, so I took that out and put the older transmission back in there. At least I can actually drive the truck like this. Okay, so I think we have to turn left, do we? According to the map. Oh, here we go. Alright, four-wheel drive has been deactivated for some reason. As we struggle through this mud. Yeah, V8 engine, twin turbo power. Best, you know, freaking mud tires in the game. But yeah, nah, we'll still make it go really, really slow through the mud. Come on. Alright. So yeah, I'm assuming that's mission successful. Alright. Don't need four-wheel drive anymore. I wonder how... I was going to go say hi to Jake, but... I don't think he can. Like, he'll just say, where's your moonshine, man? So we'll forget about that. Alright. So hopefully, that has been done. I mean, it's there. You know, I don't know what else you want me to do. Apart from lose control of the truck for no apparent reason. Oh, fuck's sake. This game, man. Right. I reckon I could turn around without dying. Actually, that's the thing. Can you actually... Like, I know you gotta eat and drink. But I have never seen anyone actually die in this game. Like, is it a thing? As in, like, is there an animation for dying? And is it possible? I have no idea. No idea. Anyway. Let's go speak to Curly Bob, or whatever his name is. Sean. Yeah, you got no waypoint near you, which is a little worrying. I am gonna be honest.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Cool. So I've got... Right, so how much was that worth anyway? $300.
One of my towers is getting some interference. Probably a Narco antenna. Once in a while, some asshole will strap their own antenna to one of my towers. See if you can find it and pull it off.
I pulled it off just before. Great, so... I don't know where that is, but I suppose we can track it. I'll press the wrong key again. Because I'm good at that. Narco antenna, locate and remove the... Okay, so it's already highlighted for me. I suppose if that's easy enough to find... No. Resume. Okay. Right. Pull up the map. So it's that tower there. Okay, that shouldn't be too hard to access, actually. It doesn't look too hard anyway. I know it might be super steep. But, alright. Well, we'll... Shouldn't have any trouble with that. We'll try this in this episode anyway. Just trying to... Ah, yeah. So it's on the way to the... Junkyard, cool. Okay. Fantastic. Jeez, it's getting dark. What time is it, man? Jeez, 5:30. Yeah, I'm not doing this for the money, mate, alright? I'm only doing this for content for the video. Like he gives a fuck. Yeah, struck the headlights on that do absolutely nothing. Because the light... There's a glow of light, but it's to the sides. Like, it's a very faint light in front of the truck, but... I render that completely fucking useless. There we go. In my opinion. So yeah, let me know if you know anything about the whole VA transmission not moving, or if there's a way to actually change gear. Because, you know, it's a bit silly. Not having the option to change gears. It's stupid. So yeah, let me know if you know. Now... I feel like I'm going to drive straight past it, and I already have. Cool. Too busy talking. Come on. Reverse, bro. What's your problem? Alright. Okay, so it's coming up on the left. Brake. I'm I'm assuming I'll be looking for a road. What's that? That's a bit of junk. Oh, is that it? There? Yes, sir. Okay. Full drive for the win. Nice and steep. Ooh, dears. Come on, get up, get up. Alright. Okay. Booyah. So this is obviously the one that you'll be able to climb. I might turn her off this time. Because we're going to have to get up there, yes? How do we... Okay, like that. Just jump onto it. Cool. Oh, by the way, a couple of people have said with that little short video that I uploaded to my channel the other day. They're like, it's not a short video. It's like, I know that. Read the description, yeah? So, calm your shit. Calm your farm. Read the freaking description. And I know it's not a bloody short video. Like an actual YouTube short. But anyway. Narco antenna. Bye-bye. Alright, now getting down might be a... Brab! What the? Ah, okay. Okay, there we go. Cool. Fair enough. Kind of reminds me of Mombazoo when you climb up those windmills or whatever to find the weed seeds. So we don't have to worry about picking up the antenna because I can't find it. I suppose all we have to do is just pull it. Oh, there's a pallet there. Pull it off. Pull it off. Pull it down. Pull it off. Any waypoints? I'm assuming that's a go. What's that? Nothing. Where did the antenna go? I know it's not at all important, but... This is just filler for the video, alright? There it is. You know what? I'm going to take it anyway. Yeah. Screw you all. Okay. See the glow of light there? That's how it should be all the time. But as soon as you start driving... Yeah, whatever. I'm going to stop complaining. Okay. Was that... where we came up. Can I remember? Yes, it was. No, it wasn't. That way. I probably should have stopped for a bit up the top of that tower and enjoyed the view, but... there's not much to look at, is there? Seen it all anyway. Alright, okay. Stop. Actually, you know what? For shits and giggles, mate. I'm gonna grab this piece of junk and sell this off. Just because I can. Actually, I wonder if I could sell the antenna. Or do I have to bring that back to him? I don't know. Let's go. So, yeah, I figured unless... Sean's got another mission for us. I might try that river jump. But I will advance time. Because I don't really want to be doing any sort of jumps at night. So I want to enjoy the view, you know? Enjoy my surroundings and stuff. Alright, get out. Grab this. I think these are normally worth around 300, I think. Unless the devs changed it. I don't know, let's have a look.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, mate. 150. No. 250, maybe? Because I know the money can stack into 400. Wads? I don't know. You got anything interesting in your junkyard today, dude? Look at the size of that... Dude. Size of that fan. What the... That's crazy. Anyway, whatever. I can't be bothered looking in there. Will you take the... see, I don't know. I'll keep it in there anyway. It doesn't really matter. But we'll head back to Sean and see what's what anyway. Wrong, wrong. Alright. You know what's funny as well, this golf cart up here. That has been there since like episode 1 or 2. I haven't moved it. I suppose it's not important. Kind of is in the way though. I should probably bring down a fully charged battery, put it in there and move it. I just had a thought. I wonder if I could climb that scaffolding I saw on that building over here. Can I climb? Oh, come on. Let me up there. Be cool if you got like a job on that scaffolding. Anyway. Oh, there's you as well. Breaker switch guy. I wonder if you've got any more missions. There you go.
Looks like the tower's back online.
It is.
For your trouble. Wait up.
Okay.
I'll have some more work soon if you're interested. I'll send you a message.
Okay, so you're done for now then? Alright, that's fair. I might have a quick chat to this fella. You got anything new? You do not. You still work. Like, you work constantly, bro. That's crazy. Are my poker buddies still playing poker? Losing all your money? Hey? 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 Yeah, cool. Whatever. Alright. Now, there's really no way of advancing time in this game, is there? Because even if you save, that, what do you call it? When you save, it doesn't advance time, not like my summer car and that, but what I'm going to do is actually highlight that and have give this a go right now. So, jump across the river, easy, but screwing this up could cost a lot. La-di-da-di-da, blah-blah-blah. We'll see about that. Alright, waypoint is down here. I'm just going to pull up the map super quick. Okay. I don't know if... Can we actually access it from up here? I couldn't imagine it being on the like a paved road. I don't know. No one, not that I've noticed anyway, anyone on YouTube, anyone else playing this game, I've never seen it in a video. I don't know if they haven't done it yet or they've done it by mistake and they not really realise. I have no idea. So if I follow the road this way, that's going to take me the wrong way maybe? I don't know where it is. Is that going up or down? 120... Can't freaking tell. Anyway. Let's just take our own route. Oh, through the trees. Precision. Hadouken. Come on, get up. Come on. Come on, stop acting like a bitch. Come on. Cool, now my truck's stuck. No, it's not. We'll get out of this. Oh, man. Looks semi-flat around here. Maybe I can... Right. No! I didn't press tab yet, monger! Oosh. Come on, 67 meters away. Got so many trees and shit. Oh, come on. You can't let me... You won't let me go through there? The SOB. Alright, and I'm back. Someone was knocking on my door, so I had to stop for a second. But anyway, I have arrived, I think. Let me get out of the truck and have a look here. See, the waypoint's disappeared. So is this the jump here? Yeah, river jump. How are you supposed to gain any sort of speed around here? It's too hilly and shit. Well, you know what? Actually, let's have a quick look at missions. Okay. That's all it says. Jump across the river. Yeah. Alright. Whatever. Let's YOLO it. It gives a shit, right? Because I'm going off these tire marks there. I'm assuming that's the jump there. Yeah, makes sense. Okay. Alright, wish me luck. Oh, man. try and get as much of a run up as I can, though. I suppose these two trees will do. Alright. Is that it? Dead ahead? I think it is. Alright, let's go. Wait! What was that? No, seriously, what was that? Something in midair just suspended me. Like, I don't even care about the truck at this point. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. And why are you so sluggish? It's not quicksand, it's called fucking water. Right, so... we got... I don't know how high we got, but then we... hit an invisible wall in midair. And this happened, so... yeah, I mean, Junkyard Truck's a good game. Like, the first... maybe... 3-4 hours of game time, it's not bad. But, then it has stupid shit like this. But, you know, I mean, it's not the end of the world. I mean, we could just, pull out the old Nokia and go, you know what? Truck home. Yeah. Okay, there we go. At least I've recovered the truck. Actually, I wonder if there's any physical damage. The lights are still on. That's clever. Alright, we'll turn them off. Oh, a little bit of damage, not much. Okay. Well, yeah, cool. I mean, I found... because I thought I lost a bucket lid, but no, it was in me bloody inventory. So, that happened. Now... oh, hang on. Sean, generators. I have a delivery I need help with. Come talk to me if you're interested, Sean. Okay, I'm going to save the game there and end the episode there. Because, quite frankly, that's some... that's some bullshit. That's some cheese, as Mr. Smooth would say. But yeah, there we go. There's some more junk. You know what? You know what I think of your junk? What's that? Oh, yeah. I think I randomly threw rubbish down here. just because it's kind of fun. It's more fun than some of the missions in this game. And now I'm stuck. Okay. There we go. Right. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is leave episode 11 here. I guess, I don't know, I think I might as well do this other mission and see if, Breaker Guy, I can't remember his name, if he has any more missions in the future, I don't know. Like, it's still early access, this game, obviously, it's still relatively new, so maybe the dev is, you know, gonna pump out some more missions in the near future, I have no idea, but yeah, like I said, I'm going to, I got two V8 transmissions. I'm gonna leave the episode there. Let me know if you know anything about changing gears with the V8 transmission, because that really stumps me. Because if you go to controls, you can't... it doesn't even say anything. It says left control is clutch. It's like, yeah, cool, but then where's gear 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6, whatever speed this is, you know? It doesn't make sense to me. But yeah, if you enjoyed that video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel for more content. Make sure to hit that notification bell so you're notified of every time I upload a video. And I'll catch you in episode 12. Adios.